Simba, let me tell you something that my father told me. Look at the stars. The great king of the past looked down on us from those stars. Yes. So whenever you feel alone, just remember that those kings will always be there to guide you. And so will I. You must take your place in the circle of life.
How can I go back? You find my mother and rally the lionesses. I look for Scar.
Sarabi!
Yes, Scar?
Where is your hunting party? They're not doing their job.
Scar, there is no food. The herds have moved on.
No! You're just not looking hard enough.
It's over. There is nothing left. We have only one choice. We must leave Pride Rock.
We're not going anywhere.
Then you have sentenced us to death.
Then so be it.
Mufasa. No. It's me.
Simba. You're alive.
Step down, Scar.
Simba's the rightful king.
The choice is yours, Scar. Either step down or we'll fight.
Oh, must this all end in violence? I'd hate to be responsible for the death of a family member.
Wouldn't you agree, Simba?
Well, Simba, now's your chance to tell them. Tell them who is responsible for Mufasa's death.
I am.
It's not true.
Tell me it's not true. It's true.
You see, he admits it.
Murderer.
No, it was an accident.
If it weren't for you, Mufasa would still be alive. It's your fault he's dead. Do you deny it?
No.
Then you're guilty.
No, I'm not a murderer.
Oh, Simba, you're in trouble again. But this time, Daddy isn't here to save you. And now everyone knows why.
Simba!
We'll be right back. this time.